happy that the right thing has been done. He served as a police officer for the city for 8 years, and he did so without having had one single write-up in his file. So, as we said all along, this is a problem with this department. They were trying to avoid allegations of corruption and thought that it would be best to pin that on Shaun. And obviously, Shaun's been acquitted of criminal charges and also being reinstated because the city has not approved the allegations against him.
So what led us to here today? What did we get here?
Well, the West Valley City Police Department alleged a number of violations against Detective Cowley, 13 allegations of mishandling of evidence. We still argue the facts on that particular case, but ultimately what brought us here is West Valley City, the police department, quite frankly, West Valley City's police administration, has withheld evidence from us for a period of 2 years. And here